as we look to attract new investment in
Minister for Public Service, Sustainable Development, Energy, Science and Technology, Dr. James Fletcher, announced a partnership with Grenada to develop the Eastern Caribbean Energy Regulatory Authority. Dr. Fletcher says, in addition, the government will be establishing its own domestic regulator, the Office of Utility Regulations, which will cause the Water and Sewerage Commission to evolve into a broader utility regulator. And in that regard, Dr. Fletcher believes that regulation will allow greater certainty in the energy sector, which, according to him, is significant.
As we look to attract new investment in the generation of electricity from renewable sources like geothermal, like wind, like solar, and also, very importantly, at the regional level, many of the countries are looking not just to develop their renewable energy potential for their own domestic use, but also for export purposes. Dominica is looking to export energy, its surplus energy, to Martinique and Guadeloupe. St. Lucia is looking to do the same at some point to Martinique and Barbados. For that to happen, for you to have that interconnected grid, there must be some level of regulation at the regional level.
Dr. Fletcher, as the Minister for Public Service, Sustainable Development, Energy, Science and Technology, will usher in this new development.
It is our ministry working together with the Attorney General's Chambers that is working, and also with some of the regional entities like the OECS and like CARICOM, to ensure that we have this new regulated environment.
Dr. James Fletcher refers to the development as a proactive step, as the electricity industry in the region is witnessing major adjustments in the regulatory framework and approach to regulation in the various territories. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.